Java, leave it. Good boy. Now we gotta go spread the last of the hay before we bring in the new bale. Isn't that right, dogs? Yeah. Oh, I'm just gonna leave that there. Empty bucket. Here's the kitty. So, last of the round bale of hay, which they can't reach, I will be spreading. And then they'll all come galloping in to eat it before we bring in their fresh bale.
Then go leave it. Hey girl, how are
okay, that bale is now spread and the sheep are, this is in preparation for the next bale, where it's gonna go. And they're eating now from the piles that I've spread about the place, sniffing around for the juiciest bits, the nicest bits. A lot of these piles here were from the center of the round bale, so they couldn't reach them through the hay feeder, but they can now and pick out the delicious bits. And Inca finds a pile to sit on. A little bit of warmth and dry in this wet, wet ground. I know, pup. Okay, job done. Next job to do. Are you coming too?
Yeah, you beautiful kitty. Yes.
Yeah. Nothing in there. You can see the woodpecker has been working here. Look at that. Woodpecker. All those holes are woodpecker holes. You clever kitty. Yeah. You come over for a conversation. The cat just jumped off the tree. How are you? How are you?
Yes. You good girl. Have an itch on your head. A scratch on your head.
Okay, come on, let's go. Are you coming, kitty? Well, this is a good section of the woods have been cleared now. All this laurel has been taken out by the roots by the digger, and there's only a little bit left to go. It's all chewed up around here. Some magnificent stones.